Safe travels.
Let's cook something.
You need something? Safe travel.
You need something?
I buy and trade. Light bless you.
Perfection.
I supply only the finest goods. Have a good one.
73. Nice. Tired. Okay. What? Where do we get the, Are these things just laying around? So. Nope, we're killing gnolls for them. All right. Come here, come here. 167. Hey, I'll take it. And so you could run away. Okay. I get knocked down, but I get up again. Black Rock Menace. Level 20. Not that bad. Just asked me if I'm interested in tanking Deadmine. Oh, the amount of don't heal yourself. Oh. I need to heal. Heal him quickly. Sitting down and eating. That was kind of a waste because that provides a well-fed. Oh, the brute, brute, brute. They're all brutes. You know what? I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna try for it. Three brutes. Here we go. One of them resisted. How dare you? Is this this? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Oh, I didn't loot. That's... I tried to loot before I died. It didn't work. It didn't work. Robbie's on. Robbie's on. Yep. Like, never gonna catch up to us though. He's playing on a level 6. Oh, I did it. Yay. Yeah, all the Black Rock orcs are up here. Got it. Render's camp, except there's nothing here. What? Oh, here we go. Didn't you die? I'm not gonna mess with Summoner. Oh God, really? Oh. I can take out this Grotesque, I think. Oh, come on. Resisted. Is that? Oh, that's just a fire. Oh. Oh, this leads into burning steps. Cool. Let's not go that way though. Battle stance doesn't do anything for me. Why have I been fighting in it? I'm such a nub. Defensive stance increases my chances of survival. I'm such an idiot. Oh, okay. Okay. Two of them. Okay. Uh-huh. Yep. Great way to start this, to try this out. All right. Can't use it. I'm like, why aren't I using hamstring? Can't. Is there a point in time where I get this? So, I haven't gotten not one axe from these guys. Not one axe. Killed like six of them and I haven't gotten one. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna pull out and hand in this quest. Help you before I do that. Well, yeah, I was helping. I actually didn't know what your help was at, so I figured. Okay, Guild does have its own. Yes, that is actually. Why, thank you kindly. I'm gonna put that armor kit on it as well. It's got another 16 armor on it. Perfect. Perfect.
Hello.
I have your pikes and rivets. These hands are a direct upgrade, even though they have spirit on them. That strength is awesome.
Hey there.
Yo, what's up? Hey, there's a shield crafter here with green shields. Yeah. I just noticed her and I went to talk to her. Yeah, the bear buckler. You bought it?
See you around.
Well met.
Well met.
Be good. I have the finest wires in the land.
Better. That's.
See you soon.
You know what, actually?
What can I get for you today? Safe travel.
I'm in Stormwind. I'm gonna see if I can buy a full set of greens. Well, replace all this stuff that I have that doesn't have any secondary stats on it. So the wrist. I don't think I can get shoulders right now. And the waist.
Hello. Farewell.
All right, we're gonna go get the stuff we need for dry times, sort of, kinda. And then, while I'm in Stormwind, I'm gonna hand in this quest before it turns gray. Then I'll go to Goldshire, hand in this quest, and get the item that I need for that quest in there. I'm also going to, I can get wool now, I think. Wool bandages, which is awesome. Food will take a while, this will take a while. I do the grind. 21. About to get all excited, like, holy cow. Level in quick. I must be on the way to the same thing. Unless you're cheating. What would I wish? That's it.
King's honor, friend.
Consecrate. Wonder what Wiley meant when he mentioned the stonemasons. Perhaps that was a slip of the tongue. Could the Defias gang be related to the stonemasons? Only one man would know for sure, Matthias Shaw.
For the Alliance.
Ooh, I gotta now go to Matthias Shaw. Nice. First off, though. Yeah, that's one way of looking at it. Small goals. Small milestones to the big goal. You know, the Defias don't even know what's gonna hit them. We are mobilizing. You know? We are mobile. They ain't gonna know what hit them. Pretty soon we're gonna go in and just lay into Edwin, and he ain't gonna, he's... he's gonna get wrecked. Before you know it, his daughter will be taken over. Like the scum she is. So, why the heck doesn't battle stance give you anything? Like, do you... Why does battle stance give you nothing? The heck? Are you supposed to always be in one stance, or is it like mandatory to be stance dancing? God damn it. Yeah. You know about that from Classic? Like a super popular thing back in the Hisei. Oh, nope, you don't get to go anywhere. The amount of macros you literally have to create in order to go into a stance and then go back to use other abilities. I'm just like super lazy though. I want to be able to use my hamstring and make it so people can't run away and stuff like that, but at the same time, it's like that 10% decrease reduction in damage from enemies is nice.
Interest you on a pint? Be good. You got my attention. Off with you. How are you? Watch your back.
for real? I wish I would. Oh. Wish I would have known that. I would have held on to one of them. Dag nabbit. I gotta do this daily again. You're gonna have to do the daily again to get the dry times finished. And I might as well, I'm gonna do that right now, because if I wait any longer, I think once I level up once more, it's gonna go gray. Did you do the dry times? Still available? It's gray for you? Was it gray for you? Experience. I don't want already here. As we'll do that. Yeah, you want to bring me one? Chocolate. How much of the chocolate is left? Vanilla? Two of each, for real? Time for some snackage. Next place on the list to level is Duskwood. I am questing. I'm doing the daily to get the Thunderbrew so that I can end in this dry times. Because it's it's still 1,000 experience to hand that quest in, which I think is still kind of worth. Can you buy hops? You could probably buy hops on the AH, right? Oh, come on, guys. Drop some hops, man. One more. Sure. Oh, that should have been it. Hopefully there's more back over here. All you guys are restored back. One of y'all has got to drop one hop. Go ask. Just one. Let's go get the Thunder Brew. Now, I can't remember if I saw when I had it last time if it showed here. But I'm unsure. These Defias will regret it if they look at me funny.
Here there.
Hi. I would like to take that off your hands, please.
Be good.
Hey. Big of Thunder Brew. It's not updating. I don't know why. Alright, we're gonna fly to Stormwind. Then we'll walk. Goldshire, I mean. Then we'll fly to Lakeshire and walk to Darkshire and get it there real quick. Got a few things to do in Stormwind as well.
Good day to you. See you later.
Tasty pudding. That's tasty pudding. Yeah, I got two quests to hand in over there. I've got pickup. That drink and I don't think I can do anything in cooking. Can't do anything there. I don't think I can do anything here because I just did. First aid, though. Gotta get me my first aid. Since it's here, since I will have a chance at getting at least one level up. Or, well, I did get a level up, but it's not at least, just a chance. Marcus,
what can I do for you?
At ease, warrior. Magistrate Solomon is a noble leader. His words carry great weight with me. I shall seek the counsel of the king and make the situation clear to him. Assure the good judge that he has a Stormwind army support. Reinforcements will be sent as soon as word is given from his majesty. While I wait for a response from the king, I want you to carry this letter to Magistrate Solomon. Dismissed, warrior.
Be careful.
Honorable Magistrate Solomon, I mourn alongside with you for the dead. I shall see to it personally that the king is made aware of the situation, and it's my fondest hope that I can bring reinforcements to Lakeshire. His majesty has been scarce of late. And acts rather oddly. I share this with you in confidence. Until then, General Marcus Jonathan, Kingdom of Storm. Okay, since I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and throw this stuff up. Production house. I have... Willow Boots of Owl. $75 to buy out, $85 buy out, $75 to two gold right there. Nice. Nice. Need 60 blacksmithing to eat that.
Good day to you.
I don't know what that's used for, but I'm done with it taking up space.
See you later.
I'm nerve sending a total stranger to discuss the Defias gang. Once you saved my life, and now you put it in great peril. But I owe you. The Defias Brotherhood is larger than you think. Every mine from Westfall to Elwynn Forest is under their control. Kobolds and gnolls have been enlisted to do their dirty work. They have goblins crafting metal monsters to place in the Westfall fields to prey on the superstitions of the local resident. They have a vast underground network built, bigger than you know, Stoutmantle. From Booty Bay right to Stormwind Keep. You may be a brave paladin, but you are a fool if you think you can shut them down. They are working on a weapon of mass destruction, after all. If there's one thing stonemasons know, it's how to build big. You didn't think this was about pumpkin farms and vineyards now, did you? I repaid your favor, now leave me be. Stuff's getting dicey, and the Defias are working on something huge. I guess now that I made like just shy of 2 gold off of that one item that person bought, I will end up seeing if I can buy a couple pieces of armor that I otherwise have no green extra abilities or anything on.
Need help?
Thank goodness.
Farewell.
Let's make some wool bandage.
King's honor, friend.
115. Gonna take forever.